questions for me. Then ask them, and then we can decide what to do with you. We are the result of an experiment aimed at creating a super consciousness called C-consciousness. The consciousnesses of 7 volunteers were connected during the experiment leading to the creation of the super consciousness that is us. We immediately subordinated those who were conducting the experiment and assigned them to tasks we needed them to carry out. According to our calculations, Earth is surrounded by a special informational field, the so-called noosphere. It includes all the inhabitants of the planet with cognitive abilities. Our main goal was to make small adjustments to the noosphere, allowing us to remove things like anger, cruelty, greed, and other negative factors from the planet. Individuals are unable to affect the noosphere, but see consciousness could. Unfortunately, we made a mistake, and our interference spawned the zone, which we have been trying to contain ever since. Subordinated those who were conducting the experiment and assigned them to tasks we needed them to carry out. According to our calculations, Earth is surrounded by a special informational field, the so-called noosphere. It includes all the inhabitants of the planet with cognitive abilities. Our main goal was to make small adjustments to the noosphere, allowing us to remove things like anger, cruelty, greed, and other negative factors from the planet. Individuals are unable to affect the noosphere, but see consciousness could. Unfortunately, we made a mistake, and our interference spawned the zone, which we have been trying to contain